where we have formal lessons in English and maths, geography, history, and we learn a new language, French. We have more creative opportunities in art and craft work, science and music, and at least once a week we go down to the main school to use the facilities down there in the swimming pool. Anyway, why not come round and have a look to see what the children are up to today?
Okay, don't forget that the well is part of the park there, but you've got to show them at the bottom. That's right. Have you no room there? Underline it.
Look at that.
Yeah.
gently heat that, waving it about, there, okay, so you get hundreds of bubbles in there.
Thank you.
top out to be a pastry. Right, now then, again, roll your pastry around the rolling pin. Put your pastry in the middle. Don't hold it, don't let it fall. And place it across the top. That's just very lightly, press the edges down. Out, in, like that, so that you pinch between those two, between that finger and thumb, and then you push in with that thumb. You can do it with the back of a fork, but I think this way. So, and then you push in with it.
Right, this time we'll be fighting for the place. One, two, three, four, five, six. It's about...